here we are at the start of the match. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Jose Font starts with Pepe in central defence. And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Now Adrian Silva. Eliseu. Crisp defending there. Pizzi. Lionel Messi. Mercado. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Bernardo Silva. Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence.
Ronaldo, it's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Real pleasure for Portugal. They've got this lead. They've cut it out. Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Eliseu. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lionel Messi. Aguero. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Lionel Messi. And now Messi. Mercado. Bilia. It's Aguero. Lionel Messi. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. And the goalkeeper's kept it out. Into the attacking third. Cristiano Ronaldo, and it's in the net for the goal.
Huge celebrations against a really bitter rival to take the title in this manner is absolutely brilliant. Bragging rights as well.
And nothing more satisfying than producing your best just when it matters. On today of all days, they've been superb.
Adrian Silva. Eliseu, this is what we want to see from referees, this kind of advantage. Portugal benefit from it now. Now Danilo. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Portugal want to attack now. Ronaldo, and that's a fantastic goal. Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And it's with Danilo. Pizzi. And here they are on the attack. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. An incisive pass. Beautiful goal. Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, it's point blank range. Look, you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, here's the man of the moment, yet another goal for him.
He can do no wrong. Some matches everything goes wrong, but not today.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Oh, chance! So close, the post! Put the corner in the middle. Only partially away from danger. It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Played down the wing to the dangerous Messi.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Eliseo. They can be quick on the break now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Dybala. It was good play until they got that challenge in. I do like this referee. He's playing the advantage all the time and he's given Portugal one now.
That's good movement forward here.
They need to try and get the ball back now. Angel Di Maria. Now Adrian Silva. It's Bernardo Silva. And the attack coming from Portugal. Delia. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
2 minutes.
2 more minutes to play of added time. Ronaldo. Now with Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva! Super goal!
Oh, good finish, no doubt, Martin. But what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased, really, with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way. The way that...
Well, the referee has brought... Coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Eliseo. Bernardo Silva.
The shot's on!
Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's
excellent vision. Aguero is in. Dybala.
Shot off.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Pizzi. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Ronaldo. Neatly intercepted. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Danilo. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Now Adrian Silva.
Here's Adrian Silva on the move and able to cut out the pass. Bernardo Silva.
Space for the shot.
Comfortably dealt with by Sergio Romero in goal. Danilo Pereira. Pizzi. Portugal want to attack now. That's a good...
And shoots! Great move, great goal.
Say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He's coming forward with some danger. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. It's Bernardo Silva, Cristiano Ronaldo, Bruma. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Wasteful pass, unforced error really. Eva Banega. Di Maria. Pizzi. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Bernardo Silva. And that's a fantastic goal.
Looking like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Bruma onto the attack now. Good defending. Dybala. Sergio Aguero. Shredding it through. No doubt about that. Goal kick. Gian Moutinho. Acuña. Bernardo Silva. There's some potential in this move.
It's just a matter of how much time we're going to play now. The die is cast here. They're so happy. They've got the title. Brilliant.
Oh. It's party time. I've been in this position.
He's got his shot off now. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed.
And it takes a nick off the player. Out for a throw. Pizzi. Ronaldo. Promising build-up until that challenge. Ronaldo. I do like this referee. He's playing it out in front of goal. Sergio Aguero. It's Argentina attacking here.
Messi's waiting at the far post. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
So the corner about to be taken.
Corner's taken.
Gian Moutinho. They can see out time like this unless the opposition become a bit more dynamic and they win the match. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Can really get at the opposition here.
Wonderful chance off the post.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Aguero.
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the ref.
Wonderful scenes of...
Game started here by Portugal. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Javier Mascherano plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Angel Di Maria starts with Eduardo Salvio in the wide positions. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Villa. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
They've opened them up here.
Ronaldo!
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Real pleasure for Portugal. They've got this lead. And he's held off the challenge there and kept possession. Di Maria. Lionel Messi! Teammates arriving for the cutback here. Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Mercado. Aguero. An attack from Argentina. To put them in front. Angel Di Maria. Bilia, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Portugal want to attack now. And it's with Danilo. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. And now Messi. Adrian Silva. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Adrian Silva. Cut out by Messi. It's looking good, this move. Aguero! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
On to Ronaldo. Danilo Pereira. Ronaldo. Pizzi. Bernardo Silva. Pizzi! Oh, he's put it into his own net.
When it comes to the territory, he had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. Attacking well here. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Di Maria looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Bit of space for him now out on the wing. Ronaldo. Pizzi. Eliseu. Dybala. Lionel Messi. Javier Mascherano. Mercado. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Eva Banega. Aguero. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And now Bernardo Silva. Angel Di Maria. It's Argentina attacking here. Good defending. Here's Danilo. Argentina's throw. Angel Di Maria. Dybala. To bring them level. And he's done it. Well, they've taken the low route here. And they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time now.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And in it goes towards the far post. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
A return ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Ronaldo. Proper tackle, that. Villa. Spotted that well and intercepted. This could be it. Angel Di Maria. And here they are on the attack. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Promising from Portugal, they've got the ball back. Lots to talk about. Argentina get the ball rolling for the second half. Pizzi into the attacking third. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Eva Banega just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now Danilo Pereira. Portugal want to attack now. They've shown him the inside and he's taken that opportunity. Got to be. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Put the corner in the middle. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Ronaldo. And here's the shot. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Acuña. Dybala. There's good progress with this attack. Angel Di Maria, supporting player alongside. Dybala, back with Agüero. Agüero! That goal has put them in the lead.
And is that going to change their attitude?
And the scorer here, Sergio Agüero.
A natural-born goal scorer. He showed it there.
The lead then with Argentina. Now Danilo. Here's Danilo Pereira. I like the look of this attack. Good defending. Eva Banega. Dybala. Sergio Agüero. Dybala. Agüero. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Made the challenge well. Pizzi. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now he's lost the ball.
It's Messi.
Eva Banega. Dybala. Tizzi. Angel Di Maria. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Support is arriving to...
And shoots!
Messi. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Ronaldo. On the attack here. Not a good challenge by the defender. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Dybala. Eva Banega. An attack from Argentina. Aguero, how did he...
That. He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Corner's taken.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Icardi. It's Dybala.
Icardi.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Argentina have a corner. Corner played into the middle.
He's got his fist to it.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Gian Moutinho. Acuña. Now, this is an interesting attack. Dybala delivered into the box.
And they've scored by the crossbar.
And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Here's Adrian Silva. Adrian Silva. Bruma. Could be dangerous.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. It's a good goal. They pulled one back now. And they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. I like the look of this attack.
Tizzi.
Filia.
Slipping it through.
Needs to stay cool now.
Got to be quick now.
Now Danilo Pereira.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be
an incisive pass.
Up for grab, cut off. The defenders may get in the way there.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Pepe. And he's blown his whistle for the line.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball in.
Now the game has started. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Sergio Romero plays in goal. Javier Mascherano plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Eduardo Salvio starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal.
and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
The lead then with Argentina. Pizzi. Here's Adrian Silva. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Ronaldo!
Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. And it's with Danilo. And the attack coming from Portugal. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Angel Di Maria. Aguero.
He's in.
Anthony Lopez is the goalkeeper. Simple save. Eliseu. Pizzi.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Dybala.
Sergio Aguero.
Could be dangerous.
Bilia.
Di Maria. The shot's up. Got in the way.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's with Danilo.
On the attack here. Striding forward, purposefully.
Now Adrian Silva.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Pizzi. Now Bernardo Silva.
Dybala.
Acuna.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Neatly intercepted.
Looked very good indeed, but the move is broken down.
Aguero.
And now Messi. Mercado.
That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
Now Adrian Silva. Now this looks promising.
Ronaldo
blocked it then.
Ronaldo Silva.
Got to be.
And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now, maybe.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Aldo. And that will clear the danger.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Angel Di Maria.
Dybala.
Danilo Pereira. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. The defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Won it, has to clear it. Bilia.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Here's Adrian Silva. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Bernardo Silva. Eva Banega. Delicately played through by Di Maria. He's had a go here. That is one.
Of the great saves, had no right to stop that, had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Corner swung in.
Lionel Messi
in a great position to pull it back.
Bernardo Silva.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Real chance. And that is the goal that puts them in front. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
What's the reaction going to be from Argentina to the fact that they're now trailing? It's looking good, this move. Well, this is half-time.
Portugal are leading at half-time, and we're underway in the second period.
Eliseu. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. Adrian Silva. And it's with Danilo. He's coming forward with some danger. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Lionel Messi. Dybala. Dybala. Aguero! And there's the goal to level the scores.
Two for him on the day,
and two very well-taken goals. Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen.
Eliseu.
Portugal attacking now. It's a foul by the Argentina man. Pepe. Tizzi. Ronaldo.
Ronaldo into the lead here.
What a big goal that might turn out to be.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. What's the reaction going to be from Argentina to the fact that they're now trailing? Eva Banega. There's some potential in this move. Villa. Neatly intercepted. Bruma. Now, can he take them on? Very weak challenge. Mercado.
Lionel Messi.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Villa. Dybala. Eva Banega. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Aguero with Dybala again. Dybala. Di Maria.
Bruma. Eliseu.
Now Danilo. Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Sergio Aguero. Nice return pass. Dybala. Aguero. Eva Banega. Dybala. Now with Di Maria. Danilo Pereira. Adrian Silva. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Acuña. Angel Di Maria on the attack here. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. I do like this referee. He's playing the advantage all the time, and he's given Portugal one now.
Going for goal!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Sergio Aguero. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Eliseu.
Strong, powerful clearance. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Ronaldo. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
He's had a go here.
For that superb work to reach that. Great technique and great belief to feel that he could stop the goal.
We all love looking at goals, Martin, but there's something special about a defender showing those kind of defensive instincts.
It's good work between these two. And then with the challenge and the ball broke free. Pepe.
Bruma.
and it's out of play. Dybala. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Aguero the target for the ball in the box. He scored! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's... really been on form. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Gomez. Messi. Argentina on the attack in the closing minutes here. Maybe running out of time as they look for the winner. Dybala. Gomez. It's Aguero. Pulls it back now. It's finished level as the referee blows. Kickoff has got the game underway with the Portugal very prominent. This is the lineup for the home side. Rui Patricio starts in goal. Pepe starts with Jose Font in central defence. And today it's just the one striker in the side. Pepe moving forward with some.
Ronaldo away and onside. Try one now. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
He took the chance with absolute precision, Alan.
Wasn't an easy one either, that Martin, but he made it look so.
Bilia. Onto the attack now. Bilia. Aguero. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Attacking well here. Good challenge. Bilia.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now, can he take them on? Preston won the ball well forward. Oh, charged down.
Eva Banega.
Aguero. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. And he gives it back to him. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Ronaldo. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Dybala. And the referee's not stopped the play, playing the advantage for Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Bernardo Silva. It's looking good, this move. He's cut it back, looking for a teammate. Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Adrian Silva. Good defending. Mercado. Out it goes wide to Messi. Acuña. Dybala. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. It's Aguero. Dybala. Back with me. And shoots! Fantastic save! Corner given to Argentina. Taken by Messi. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Di Maria. Chance from the pass. Got to be. And he scores spectacularly.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an app.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Sergio Aguero. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Angel Di Maria. Bilia. That's a great interception. Eva Banega. And here they are on the attack. Biglia. Mercado. Lucas Biglia. Eva Banega. Aguero. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Danilo Pereira. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Ronaldo. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well,
this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Angel Di Maria, good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Danilo Pereira. Ronaldo threads it through. And there it is, the goal.
I think a manager loves that kind of goal because it was a real team effort, the way they moved the ball about. And once it came to the finish, it was an unerring effort.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Now Adrian Silva. Here's Adrian Silva. On the attack here. Bilia. Dybala. A forward dart from Paulo Dybala. Bilia. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Bilia! Off the post! Angel Di Maria. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Promising build-up. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. Dybala. Bilia. An attack from Argentina. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Eliseu. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Now, this looks promising. Shots on here. What a good way to score.
And what a build-up that was, the way that they pulled the opposition out of position, so patient until they did have an opening. What a marvellous goal.
What a day he's having. 3 goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Bernardo Silva. Here's Adrian Silva. Here's Danilo Pereira. And now Bernardo Silva. Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
Room now out on the wing. Mercado. Pizzi. Eva Banega. Aguero. With Dybala again. Easy work for the keeper here. Lovely, incisive pass. Just the keeper to beat. Ronaldo. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Attacking now. Pizzi. Now Adrian Silva. And it's with Danilo. Ronaldo. Bernardo Silva! Can he clear his lines now?
Possession with Portugal now. Nice return pass. Getting forward well as a team now. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Taking on the defenders. Adrian Silva. Well, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it. Might have bitten off more than he can chew from that distance with that free kick.
Yeah, it's a wild one. He lost his shape there.
Bilia. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Bilia.
The shot's on.
Oh, charged down. Danilo Pereira. Pizzi. Lionel Messi. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Aguero. There's still a long way to go, but it's a step in the right direction with this goal. You have to be there to score it. He ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, they keep moving the ball here. Portugal want to attack now. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
Eva Banega. Dybala.
Shot's on!
That's a goal to reduce the deficit. Well, I wonder whether the goalkeeper will blame himself for this, but it looked a good finish, even though he did get a touch.
Yeah, he's getting a few stares off his defenders. They thought he should have done better.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. It is too far to think of a recovery here, but, you know, maybe people take positives from games. Foul by Sergio Aguero. Pepe. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And the cross goes towards the far post.
And the header scores!
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
A little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game. But the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Read the play well to intercept. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Slipped through.
Eduardo Salvia. Aguero. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Well read by the defender. It's Argentina attacking here.
He's got his shot off now.
It is a goal for them, and all credit to them for not lying down and just letting this game pass by them. This has been a treat to watch. Fantastic spectacle. So many goals. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Swung in from the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt. Di Maria.